flexibility of content always matters, right? So what about, what's the written word? What's audio? What's audio look like on Snapchat? What if Snapchat tomorrow created unlimited length of a snap in audio? I would tell you the next second, I would put the Gary V podcast on Snapchat and push it like crazy. So I'm very fascinated by audio. I think audio is a place where Snapchat could go and say, okay, everybody who produces long form audio, because that's growing, on a single snap, you can have unlimited audio. I would be populating my Snapchat stories so aggressively with long form audio and catering it to an under 40 year old demo, and that would be huge. So that's one random idea I just made up. They should. But I'm not in the business of guessing. I'm in the business of making the right marketing decisions in the second that I'm breathing.